Yeah, I know the plan is to race the Christmas special and drive it around as much as possible. It's not handy, and I'm in a public session, so this is pretty Christmassy. You know, it's like Snow White here, and that gold and stuff. We'll drive that around a little bit. Let's see, what's the latest set of stunt races? Head on up top here. I could grab the Christmas special one here. What is it? Is it something I want to do? High flyer, not really. Who doesn't want that? There you go. Let's get the Christmas special and make it kind of officially Christmassy here. We got a couple more days before they start dropping Christmas stuff here. In game. They can really go crazy Christmas-wise. Gotta keep the spirit any way you can. And I don't think they're gonna do actual snow until Christmas Day itself. I'm not sure I can... Well, that's interesting. I should have sent my truck back to, somebody jump in already? Why is my truck here? Somebody got in it? It's glitched out? That's just weird. Normally it teleports back. Alright, let's teleport ourselves out of here if at all possible. I want to race this car. Play job. Recently played. Trench 2. That's right. We want to race this on the trenches. Teleport, teleport, teleport. And do the time warp. Do the time warp again. They're not going for it. Not even choose your KFC? Or iChief Big Dog? 99, no less? Or the Abyssal Phoenix? iAnt 99? Or iAnt, and those guys should be, those I guys should be together in the MTLF, whatever that is. Come on, Color Splash, Tommy Boy, race with me! Fine, we'll go jump in the pink circle and take whatever. Just, oh, at least my truck's back home. That's good. That was a little freaky. Teleport, teleport, teleport. Teleport what? What does the port need to know?
Hot sod.
Okay, well, at least we got a full boat going here. Customs on.
Hot sod.
For the time being, we got talkers. Go cops go. He's a pimp. Turkey turd. Oh, this should be in Chubsode 2. High flyer. Free mode. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Let's see. Alright, well, there's some innovative outfits. The strangest outfit. Alright, keep an eye on this guy. Luxy Panda. Did she just get taller when she switched back to the other? Did anybody else see that? It was like normal person, tall person. I have my helmet set to the proper outfit. I can rev it with my mind because I'm one with the bike. I hardly ever play this one. But I got a good bike here, so let's see. And take a Tron-like turn there. I think I remember this one. Ta-da! Woo! Nine, 10 out of 10 for style, minus several million for good thinking. That happens. Whoa, and someone's flying over me here. the gliding, the jumps. Should be able to. Woo! That was spectacular looking. Well, sorry, I didn't mean to bump you that hard there, dude. Just like you're suddenly there. Whoa! Get down. Get it down. Get it down! Almost overshot that. I didn't mean to bump that guy. I was just trying to get to the middle. Get it down. Lay this thing out. Gazing! Open it up. It takes these turns so well. Stunt cam! Glided a little there, into first. He's slipstreaming me. Whoa! I didn't even mean to hit him. I'm gonna try and I'm gonna stay out of his way. New fastest lap. That's a personal best. Well, it's the first time with my Shotaro on this one. That makes sense. Lap 2 of 2. I really don't want to bounce this guy. I really don't. Woo! Crisscross. Take the line. Get it! Ooh. Oh, I screwed up. I'm down. I took that jump wrong, and now I'm going to be in, like, fifth. Second for now, but they're coming. And first is a long... He must have wrecked, too. That's the only explanation. Where did he come down? Must be way ahead of me, I don't know. We're lined up perfectly on that. Oh, we bounced! It bounced on landing! That's when never does that. Well, it looks like we got solid second place. As long as we don't screw up too much. I did that little bit of glide just to, just to control it. Hey, wait a minute. Hello, look at here. Excuse me! Did he try to bunny hop over me there? Did he try to... What was that? Second again. How am I in... Someone... I'm confused. Maybe that wasn't second. Maybe that wasn't first I was doing that with. I've got to be a good distance behind first at this point. There's a button you can look at and see that kind of... Whoa! What happened there? Okay, third, fourth, fifth, sixth... Something. Third. I own third here on this. Yeah, that stunt cam really leaves something to be desired. And I'm a good distance back. Hit something there. In first for a lot of it, but I made some critical mistakes. Third is the best I can do. Not too shabby, not too shabby, but... Woo! Wee! Woo! Wee! Woo! Woo! What is this guy doing? What is this? Is this internet? Is it my internet? I did get a new modem, and I haven't installed it yet. They said that apparently mine is going to go wacky at some point, so here's a free modem. We'll give you $10 when you install it and send the other one back. Okay, well, then. Ooh. Wow. Unleash the sprunt. There you go! Yay! Okay, well, this is all really great. Let's go to Go Cops Go, because he should be finishing soon. Go Cops Go. Go Cops Go. Or her, him, her, whatever. Seconds left on the DNF timer. It's a pretty technical track, really. Yep, that's exactly what I did. I think he's doing it intentionally for that awesome, cool shot at the end. We finished third with a 505 and a blah, 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 and a DDD, and we got the pretty good paycheck there for all things considered, and no! Ooh! Not one of the weirder looks. Okay, of course, we don't know what he's wearing underneath that, you know. Kuma one. Man, so those two old school bikes winning because I could not keep it on the road. My best lap was pretty darn close. But not good enough. Alright, let's see what the next one is. I really just want to race the Christmas special. Duel. Come on, that'll give me a chance. They'll give me a chance to race the Christmas special. At least if you leave customs on, it will. Oh yeah, people saying I don't want any of that. Goodbye, Go Cops Go. You Go Cops Go be Kappa Go Go Go. Well, now he's coming back. But we don't know what's gonna happen. Will it be City Air? Will it be Duel? Will whoever's hosting allow custom vehicles? City Air. Customs are on for the time being. I want a duel. Raven Trench 2.
Saw, dudes.
Okay, Go Cops Go. What was up with that?
How you dudes doing?
Just ducky.
Just a what?
Ducky!
Just ducky?
Just ducky!
Aye, man, good for you.
And yourself?
I'm, Moosey.
Moosey! That sounds like it's a positive thing. Yeah, we definitely want this one. Especially since as I'm filming this, we had the big win with the Steelers over the Bengals today. Whoa! Okay, I think this looks like it's Mario on a wild night. I think we're going to want to potentially watch him, see if he does as good as I think he's going to do. Whoa, okay, now we got some serious heavy tattoo competition for wilder outfits. World Piss. Unbelievable. Is it going to be World Piss or Wild Luigi? I don't even know who else is in here. Not Wild Luigi, it's Mario. He's got the red hat. So it's Mario. That was a green hat. You're talking Luigi, but... Okay, let's get the engine revved and shaken. Happy to get the go. Charge the middle. Slingshot ahoy. Nice try. With any luck, that guy wrecked the entire field.
This is why I hate cars, like car races. Of course, see, everyone's ramming into
I fucking them. Love them, dude.
It's like impossible.
That sounds like it could be an actual chick, as opposed to a 12-year-old boy, which is, you know. Got a nice arc going.
I was just place, and guess what? Someone rammed my behind, and then I was done.
Nah, that's a boy. That's a 12-year-old. Rammed my behind. Girls don't talk like that, no. I was 12. But I like my odds right now. Catch up or no. Oh dear, now I don't like them. I just said I liked my odds. Come on down, baby. This is City Air. City Air is not one of my better friends.
Why are you landing on me?
Oh, this is just as good.
I'm a little mad there, buddy. Are you okay?
This is gonna be priceless. Why are you landing on me?
I love contact.
Oh, this is gonna go so wrong.
I like bike races on the other window.
Whee! The nice thing is, if everybody else is chatting and being bizarre, I can just focus on driving. Gotta coast it through here so it doesn't whip around too hard. Back on the power. Take the boost.
Toxic, let me pass you.
And here we go. That's that whole catch-up deal. Ah, wait for... But now the catch-up's in their favor and I know who to hit. And the catch-up's gonna be slowing him down, not me. Coming up, so you better get this party started. I don't know, I'm not gonna wreck them unless it's to my advantage. Dueling elegies here. I don't want to take us both out and end up fifth. Come with that pretty handily. Going pretty straight. Luxy Panda. Yeah, I'm coming up on this person in a rough place. I may not have much choice here. Definitely closing on him. Catch up's on my favor now.
Yeah, man. Bro, you tripping.
Oh yeah! Ooh, I didn't even have a choice there. But that... Oh, nice try. Oh, and it was a really good try. We both are dead.
Nice. First place.
That was a bill, a bitterness battle. A bitterness battle. I don't see how he could have launched without resetting. Spun it out, but I can catch it. Oh!
You ain't never
gonna get killed here. Sixth, man. Fifth. At least they're all scattered going down. Going around you, buddy. Back in a fourth. Luxy Panda, you that jerk. How did Luxy Panda get up that jump? Spun out. Rammed me off. Couldn't possibly have had enough. Didn't have a whole lot of choice but to hit them. And Luxy Panda, one of the... Well, that's the nature of contact racing, you know, sometimes you... I was definitely pacing faster than they were. It is what it is. Take what you can get, right? Hopefully it makes for interesting videos. Now, can he just do a clean pass? Good. There you go. See, is it that hard, gang? Interesting that people are still running the Omnus after it's been kind of nerfed out. I got caught up in the RE7B nerf, wherever they took away the spoiler effect, and the cars just have downforce, which increases with speed. Stop! As I said, keep an eye on that person, because it's just odd.
It's right. First place of my life.
Oh, that's the sound, huh? Oh. Yeah, I didn't want to dislike it shifted.
What a baddie.
Duel. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. Duel is actually one where the Christmas special could do well. Looks like we're going H2O2 though. H200 or H2000 or H2 something. The H2222. Let's do the time warp again. Oh, wait, we're here. We're already... It looks like it's loading. Come on. Make a liar out of me. Give me the screen. Who's coming? What we getting? What we doing? It's Christmas time. Come on. Let's do this thing. I want to race the Christmas special. Want to race the Christmas special. Want to race... It's Christmas special. Boobity, 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 boo. Ah, H200. All right. Well,
what up, YouTube? What up, Joel Yoli coming at ya for Custom Growth 420.
Hey, yeah.
How you doing, man? Got a lot of people using controllers in this lobby, I see. A lot of people using controllers.
This guy tubing
it as well?
That's
what it means, right? When you have a controller next to your name. I have no fucking clue.
That is what it means.
Oh my god, it's the Black Knight again. How you doing, man?
Pretty good. How's it going, dude?
Oh shit, Sherlock. Black Knight of the White Knight. That has lots of light.
Okay.
Because he is right. The ass is tight.
Oh god!
White Knight.
Kill yourself.
I got nothing there. Is that talking? Kill yourself. Ass is tight. Good lord. Yes, definitely. Definitely bring the elegy. Continue. And again, we got the looks are going here. Whoa, this is just... There's so much weirdness here, I don't think I have a shot. Look at... Oh, jeepers. Mr. Bimbin? Are you serious, Mr. Bimbin? Wow, whoa! I can't even... This is just... Oh, are they waiting on me? They might be waiting on me. I was so blown away by Mr. Bimbin. For hire. There you go. There's Mr. Bimbin. Okay. Rev this up. I do play H200 pretty good, so we should be able to do better here. Hammer down. Take it to the post. Yeah, he came across on me, but that didn't work out well for him. And I'm in the water. Yeah, it was just too violent through there. I think I'm last. That was just awful. The good news is I am last, so therefore... Remember I said this was supposed to go well? Don't start. Alright, you want to start with me? If I can't get clean passes, people. Yeah, is that what we're saying? Is that how we're going to play this? No clean passing? That's not going to end well for somebody. Then drown! Oh. I would have been drowned anyway. Still last. Thanks to the multiple attacks of several people here. We'll just...
Thanks,
I'm in 11th, I don't even know how. Someone must have fallen in the water.
First try.
Okay, we gotta get back into the groove. Back into our own race here. Let these people beat each other up.
What's wrong, man? I passed you all.
Should have braked more there. Pushing a little too hard. Would you stop it? Hopefully that slipstreamed him into the wall.
Damn, this car's actually not bad.
Okay, we're into a crisscross crash situation
here.
Are. He's all the track there.
I'm in first place.
Oh, that's just a wonderful thing.
Hey, ta gueule, on s'en crisse. Hey, ta gueule, mon ami, hostie.
Crisscross crash. You did the two.
Hey, fuck you, my friend.
Oh. Motorboated that one. Hey, we got somebody swamped. Did we go around them for the pass? We're going up too far. Oh dear. Okay, come on, Satchit, go. Not as smooth as you would hope.
That's good.
This hasn't been a smooth race. I'll help you around the turn. Stand. He's leaning on me. I was just trying to go around him. That's all. I'm innocent. Seventh.
Woo! First place.
There was so much stuff going there, I couldn't see whether I was in the tube or not. Hey, I'm not in the tube! Oh, I'm in the tube!
Oh, you have a video of it.
Now, yeah, finished in first place. Turkey turned left. I finally made it around that curve without hanging up. Mr. Bimbin beat me. That's terrible. I'm going to try and salvage a seventh place run here, folks. That was a hard-fought seventh. Epic Taco Master. Okay, we're looking at Nanaxo. Let's look at Go Cops Go. We gotta see what Go Cops Go is doing. If he's trying, if he's... Go Cops Go. I don't know why it takes so long to change streams. Maybe it'll just come up like, you know, 7th. Oh, there goes Go Cops Go. You finished 7th. Go to 423. Not my best effort. But it looked cool, so that was, you know, there was a lot of accidents and things, and... It's an interesting choice of vehicles.
Didn't even get Destina. First place.
I did. Easy money. Easy money.
So, Toxic Chiliar.
Dude, what are you saying?
Hey,
not
Toxic
even
Bitch,
first.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt. Shh.
Someone's not happy.
Fucking moron.
Yeah, Toxic, you are a little bit of a bitch, man.
This isn't gonna go well. It's Christmas
I'm
season.
Being a bitch, Toxic.
Honestly, I'm just right now. This is getting so bizarre. I'm kind of afraid. I want to get out of here before it gets too weird. Give me a race with the Christmas special. Let me unleash this Tampa. Let's do duel. Let's duel. Let's do the duel. The duel. That's a highly technical track. Dude, we got it. We got it. Customs are still on. We got all. I'm tempted with this crew. I'm tempted to ping out the heavy guns here with the custom saber turbo, but it is the Christmas season. Come on! Okay, we got a Star Trek fan filling in here for the guy who just left. Trabzonlu and Dank Meme coming in.
Hostie tabarnak de colis, hostie.
No idea what he's saying. We make Gooth style. We got a full boat, folks. We got a full boat, and I'm going to race the Christmas special. We're bringing out the Tampa. The supercharged Tampa. And the phone rings. That's just how it always goes, isn't it? Hold on. I can't reach it. We're going to let the machine get that one. There we go. Confirm. Continue. There's the Toxic Chiller. Con! The theories, you guys, you got to worry about. You know, it's... Luxy Panda, I owe him one. It looks like Starbuck there. You know, it's like Dirk Benedict or something there. That's a good look. Keep an eye out for the Starbucks.
A-S-C. Hey, that your list.
Okay, let's roll this thing here. So we tried to ring out Jingle Bells, but we do the crisscross, take the right. Now we're gonna go left. And the Tampa takes first. Tap to the brakes and everybody's trying to run me over. Oh, look at this. This is just... No chance we could all just try to drive around the turns there. We have to ram everybody off, right?
Yep. Basically.
This could be interesting. No one has enough speed to make it now. He's hopscotching it.
Go around me, boys.
Ah, look, it's them all beat up.
Oh, wow, you're that type of guy?
There they are, smashing up the Christmas special.
What the hell?
I'm not getting a lot of Christmas vibes here, are you?
Hey, Tyler, go get some. Hey, see. Hey, fuck you, Tabernak.
Okay, we're back up to 7th after all of that. So, let's see how this goes.
Je suis français.
D'ailleurs, dis rien.
Français que toi, asti.
That's French.
I made a bad choice. This car is the
worst. T'es coalise dans ton pays, mon petit immigrant.
Okay, how many laps I got going? Man, I braked as much as I could there, and it still rammed me around.
Je te dis fuck you. Petite crise.
You know?
Okay. Je parle français.
Like, yeah, this car is not good taking off, so it will have to slide off the hill when you're back down to 12.
De parler sans ton accent de
marde.
I hate
the Moscow. Ben
non. I'm literally trying not to hit people because I don't think you'll. Oh, it's. Whoa, what was. Alright, you teleported back in front of me. Enough heat place, just to get up there.
Oh yeah, I am.
Prove it, faggot.
Do people really still use that term? I mean, you know. It's so 1983. Go around somebody, fall off the mountain.
I hate the muscle division, honestly.
You? Same.
How can you hate the muscle division, man? The cars look the coolest.
Dude, the French guy is so fucking funny. Just fucking tell him.
De fromage. Oui, oui.
Hey, ta gueule, ma tapette.
Nice.
Dude, say it again.
Well.
Merci.
Well, if we were racing for glory there, we would have taken the custom Sabre Turbo anyway. We were racing for Christmas there. Like this guy. This is a guy who's obviously racing for Christmas.
Bien mieux que toi, si.
Or he actually believes that old. You can go faster if you jack the sides then.
Hey, ferme non, ta gueule, mon tonneau.
I'm pretty sure that only works on the custom Sabre Turbo. You finished 9th. Not very good, but you finished. It is Christmas. Okay, now give me Trench 2 and the Custom Saber Turbo. Epic Taco Monster guy.
Pourquoi tous les Français vraiment angry aussi?
Ta gueule.
Chris.
Hey, but I beat Lucky Panda.
La peine
aussi. I'm not giving it a like.
La peine, Chris.
Beat you, Lucky Panda.
Chien sale pute.
Lucky Panda. Double loop, rally.
Tu manges les chiens ici.
Let's go. Oh, let's go split.
Tu manges les Chris.
I'm gonna vote for split. When you say why?
French is actually the best.
Hey, ta gueule. Tu es pas français, si.
Just so I can bring out the Mirthmobile if it's an option.
T'es fatiguant, mon gros sac.
Let's see what we get. They're floating around wondering what track we'll get. No one seems to want the same track. Yeah, I should have taken Trench 1 so that I have a better chance of getting Trench 2. But we're running out of time on this video, folks. Yeah, so we've already exceeded our 3 race usual. We'd like to finish on a high note, but it, you know, no matter what, I think this is going to be the last one. Unless they offer me Trench 2, and we got the double loop.
Quoi?
double loop, I can go on top with the double loop, especially if they leave. They got the custom vehicles off.
No, Tayel.
Toxic Tail, he's turning off his chest.
Tama la chienne.
All the helps.
Can you say that? Can you say Tama la chienne?
He's still leaving it as a bumper race.
Yeah, come on.
Go.
Try it. Tama la chienne.
As the hostility builds.
Tama la chienne.
This is supposed to be one of my Christmas videos.
Try it.
Let's do the time warp again. Can we please just race, gang? Of course. I don't know if there's any other options. Tires, yeah, it's limited options on this one. Hey, we go crew. Oh, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go.
What is the best car, you nigger?
This is a pretty motley crew. Here we are. Last race. We got an RE7B. And into these bunch of jerk offs.
I did not start it. Wow.
Taking the jump.
Make that yes.
Taking the jump over the loop. Which I meant like I was taking the jump instead of the loop, but it literally was over the loop.
Omelette.
I think someone was trying to do stunt cam there. I thought it was odd that you left the standard. I'm having a bad case of deja vu.
I got blowed up, you know?
I'm hoping.
Oh, why was you?
No, fuck you, man. No, no.
I beat you.
This is what I was afraid of, and I think we're gonna call it good for here. I went from last to sixth on that, and I'm pretty happy about it. And we're gonna end it here because I've already got so much editing to do on this. It's not even funny. You know, people. It's the Christmas season. Can't we all just get along? That would really set them off if I said that. That would be like, you know. And there you go. Then Epic Taco Monster brings it down again, and that's where we're gonna end it. On this note. Game guys, gotta go. This is the Black Knight, folks. Click and like. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Na-na-na-na-na. Oh, Trench 2 is here. If we get Trench 2, then I'm going to continue. Then you'll get your bonus track. Even if they are shouting stuff at each other.
Rally.
Hey, Tayo.
Be
weird. We'll stick around for Trench 2. checking out. Yes, we got it. Prince 2. All right. So happy holidays. Happy holidays. Happy holidays. This time, no. This time, not. They're not getting the Christmas special. This croup. This croup. Croup. This croup been bouncing me around all night. Full boat. They're getting it. They're getting the custom saber turbo, folks. That's the sound of me rubbing my hands together. Mwah! Customs are on. They're still on. This will be the last race. I can't think of anything that could follow this up. Last one in the can right now, folks. Didn't think I'd get it. Just as soon as I thought, it was all over. They keep pulling me back in. Whoa, everybody just fell down. What the? Why are things falling on us from the sky? Did you see that?
We have a modder. There's a... Oh my god.
Okay,
no one's picking that up.
Who's dropping that modder?
It's all gone wrong.
It is...
This is just too bizarre.
That's... No.
Alright, we're giving you the 100% attack here. Got a couple phoenixes here? Nice work. Catch it, go in through the outside here. Let them ram the heck out of each other. Take the inside. Oh, I hurt myself. Try to cut that a little bit too hard. Hey, thanks. That actually helped. Coming down sideways. Now we're not trying to back up to knife. Flatten it out. Can't believe I cut that too close. You know, for how many times I run this? Whoa! Wait a minute. I never have that. Well, I've had that problem with this car before, but I mean, not with the new tires. I think I'll have to go back to that other video I did. Let's get out of everybody's way here. 13th. 12th. I got someone screaming me bad here. Okay. Drop the brakes. Someone wants to slipstream right off the cliff, they're more than welcome. 10th. Use all the track. Excuse me!
God damn it, what are you guys doing?
Now, let's not screw this up again. Okay, that was good.
Killed yourself.
See ya. I could probably cut the mill, I don't want to risk it. So we'll take the jump. Don't want to land on the tube. That was a little harder than I intended, but hey, that helped me through the turn. Okay, so we're in the top 10. Over that part there, all right. Lap chalk to the right. 8th. Okay. Oh goodness, I just missed that. I never have trouble with these things. squeezed me off right at the end. I'm
there
still in
it.
Glad you're you, modern.
Okay, we can make some positions here. If we're very, very, very lucky and these guys don't do well. I think I'm gonna end up in 8th. Nope, 7th! I'm closing on 6th, but not enough room. Alright, folks. Now I'm done. That's it. Now it's good game, gotta go. Screwed myself there twice.
God.
The game guys, no, I really gotta go. At least there wasn't as much cursing in this one. You finished 7th. Halfway up the field. After a particularly bad start, I'll take it. That's Panzer guy. And a note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.